Viral. It can't hurt us. It's too far away. That's what we said at first. It can't hurt us. Let's dance. Let's play. When it came closer still, we thought we were safe. Look outside. The sun is shining. The world is not coming to an end. That's what we said. Soon, very soon, we were dead. First the old and the weak, then the little children, then everyone else. The earth did not mourn us. Only the cats and dogs, for a little while, wondered, turned sad, frightened eyes in search of us, this way and that, and then forgot. The birds in their cages screamed and starved. After that, all birds were free. The ocean returned to the fish, the air to itself, pure and sweet again. The foxes moved into our empty houses, made themselves at home, tearing rabbits to bits on the sofa, sleeping in our beds. The lion chased rich prey through golden waves of grass. The tigress gave birth to sweet, wet cubs in the humming forest. The birds made fresh nests in the new sprung woods. The earth did not mourn us, greedy monkeys, too clever for our own good. Some of us were beautiful. Some of us were kind. We perished along with the rest. Nobody left to say goodbye.